Hello, everybody. My name is Mathis, and welcome back to some more XCOM 2. As always, I am excited to continue, but keep in mind, I am still a little bit on the sick side. So we're going to be... Shit, I can't. I got to view mission. I forgot we have a mission. That's not a big deal, though, because I don't have to be on camera for this one, and I can take it a little bit slow. We have to deal with this thing, Operation Sky Shield. We're looking to neutralize a target, get supplies and intel. Nine enemies, elite officers, elite troopers, heavy mechs, sectopod, elite lancer, and an archon. It's actually not that bad. We could easily take care of that. With our particular squad, sure. What do I want to give you? I have not given you dragon rounds, huh? Stasis vest. Could give you this. Why not? Everybody else is still healing, I think, so... Actually, no, I need to remove you. I need a... Damn it, Mathis. Try again. Do I have a ranger at the ready? Ranger. I have bear. We might as well take him. And we'll edit him up. And bring in... Let's see. Loadout. We will give him... He's wearing the... We have a wraith suit available. Let's give him the wraith suit. That's fine. God, it looks super cool. Love it. Alright, we could give him a weapon upgrade as well. We have a ton of stuff. Let's see, advanced stock. Still do 2 damage? Sure, we'll give him that. Okay, cool. Do we have Ryan's weapon fully modded? This one is... That's not that great. We could give him something better, I think. 3 damage. 15% chance the shot will not cost an action. Cool. Advanced auto loader works for me. Alright, fuck it. Let's go with these guys, shall we? Everybody's maxed out with what I want them to have. Let's go. With what we've seen, it doesn't look like it's gonna be that difficult to deal with any of the enemies, so... I feel fairly confident being kind of aggressive on this mission, so... I have a feeling I'm gonna be kind of aggressive.
The Resistance is asking for our help in dealing with a VIP said to be working in close collaboration with Advent forces in this region. It's likely the aliens will be providing security. We need to secure the AO and eliminate any hostile contacts nearby. Capture the VIP if possible. If not, take them down.
Easy enough. We've done this like once or twice already, so it shouldn't be that bad. Only 9 enemies, so what? We could probably assume safely 4 pods? 3, 6... 3 pods probably? Yeah, 3 pods, I would safely guess. It looks like we got a rooftop start, which is great.
Menace 1-5, target location confirmed. Move to engage.
Okay, not too far.
Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Where are we bringing him, though, is the question. We get him here, and then we bring him all the way over there. Okay. What are you going to give us, 8 turns?
Position is obscured.
12 turns. Okay, that's not bad. We can definitely make that work. Let's get Bear all the way down here.
Double time.
Ooh, shit.
They found us.
That's a problem.
Advent troops here.
Well, that's a pod popped. Well, we do have 2 Mimic Beacons, so we can play that game, I guess, at the very least. Oh, let's see. 93% chance to hit the mech. 47% chance to hit, not the mech. Full cover. Move down here. However, if I hit the mech, at the very least, I'll take him out of... I'll take him out of Overwatch. So I might take the shot at the mech to remove him from Overwatch. Alright, we crit. Overwatch removed. Now you can now move pretty freely here. I'm gonna move you down here. Chance I'm gonna end up using the Mimic Beacon. But we'll see. Let's see.
We could use one of those.
Well, we could stun him for a turn too, which is very possible. Could also null lance. Maybe hit 2 at a time from a good position. Yeah, we'll stun. Again, it would have worked incredibly well, but taking him down for two turns is going to buy us time. Nice and easy.
We're in.
Okay, Dodger. Hello? There we go. Jesus. Shut down just for the turn? Is it two turns or one?
Not a problem.
Let's move you up. No shot. However, gas bomb. Meh. If I could kill him, I would like to. But the chances of that happening are low.
Not a problem.
I just don't want him flanking Bear. Well, we might be able to take him out. We'll see. This is a coin flip. We hit his shin, so I wouldn't say it's a miss, but the game has deemed it such.
It's still moving.
Hmm. All we have is the two. If we crit, he's dead. If we don't, nothing happens. I think we avoid that and just give Bear his aid protocol. Give him a little bit more defense. Guess we're just gonna overwatch and see what happens. So he's shut down. That's a sectopod. That's not good. Alright, please miss. Good, 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 good. One miss is good.
Taking fire over here.
We'll see what this guy ends up doing. He is gonna move. Good, good. He actually triggered the overwatch. And we hit him. And he's dead. That is beautiful. That was very badly needed. And you got a promotion, even better. Good job, buddy. Okay. Gremlin returns home. We now move up. Let's start moving people down, shall we? And into better positions in general.
Heading out.
I'm actually curious. Can I fuse him? We'll try it. He has explosives on him. Right? I mean, it got rid of some armor, I guess. So that's neat. In a weird way. I don't like where Bear is. I might just move him over this way now. Maybe Bear could finish him off. Good shit. Alright, advanced mech down. Alright, what else we got? Kind of just want to move people down off this thing. Put you here.
On my way.
And I'm going to put you down here.
On your order.
I might even move you further up, but for now, we'll see how this goes. Alright, Ragtime, take your shot for now. It's a low chance, but that's a decent chance, but could be better. And again, it's always disappointing when you miss 70% or higher, but it's not the worst thing in the world, I guess. Ugh. These are all bad. Bad, bad, bad. What the hell? The hell was that explosion? Well, he's flanked, so he's probably gonna try and move. Sectopod again. He is gonna try and move. We hit and he's poisoned, which is good. And the bullets magically break the laws of physics and miss anyway, so it happens. Good miss, but he's poisoned, so that's why, probably. Oh, hey, return fire. You shot at the wrong girl, boy. Is he dead? No. Not even close, really. Alright, we've got some flanks happening on our troops. I kind of do want to pop another pod here. I guess that would be okay. I might just use you to flank. Alright, did that get to flank on? It did. Okay, so we can now move up.
Let's do this!
Eh, it's a low percent. Get you up. Let's get you up.
I'm on it.
I'm gonna leave you for now.
Got it covered.
Absolutely.
Low percentage.
I can handle that.
Well, I might be able to kill him. He'll do 4 damage. Not great. Why don't we go for the 84% chance here and see if it'll work? Well, at least because we did 1 guaranteed damage, I can use Northern Lion's little combat protocol to finish him off. It's really annoying that that missed. Like, incredibly annoying that that missed. I'm surprised it missed. Here we go. Good. We have 10 turns still. We're gonna have to be aggressive here. Start moving up.
Moving to position.
I don't know why you're dodging. Nothing happened. Okay, there's a sectopod in here. It's just gonna happen. It has to be. Eh, fuck it. Get in here.
What's over there?
Okay. Let's get everybody in.
Got it. Moving.
Come on. You don't need to let me see that animation every single time. I know it's really exciting to see it, but it's just not all that necessary.
Will do.
You can only go to here.
Will do.
You have to reload. And then I'll move you. All right.
Ready to engage.
Get you here.
Not a problem.
Why can't I see? Are you serious? Come on, let me in. I can't see.
Getting it done.
I assume that's in there. There we go. All right, I'm definitely scared to fucking shit here.
Be advised, hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
All right, here we go.
Okay, I'll go.
All right.
This is the one, right?
I mean, I would assume it's the right one.
Identity confirmed.
Okay, let's just get everybody in. Let's get you in.
Copy that.
This might be the wrong person to do that with. Okay, it worked. Dodger.
Already there.
I guess we'll just move you to here for now.
What if you say so?
When it's not really a pod though. Why you give me like pod popping music?
Move, move, move.
That scares me. It's unnecessary. Okay.
Moving out.
All right, that's everybody. Sectopod man's coming. All right, let's see.
What's over there?
I mean, you don't need to walk on the desk. All right, 4. Good night.
Status confirmed. Target package in custody.
Alright, we gotta go out there. Easiest way. We could go through here. However, it might be better to blow a hole open. So.
Seems doable.
Could try and blow open a hole in the wall. Do that. Alright, we're gonna pop a pod in the process, it looks like. That's our sectopod. That's actually kind of a problem. However, we do have the Mimic Beacon that we can toss. So, we will. All right. And then you could see somebody. I want to kill some armor on that thing, to be honest.
On my way.
So we could hit him. Not in a really good position here. Almost close enough where I could hit both. I might be able to hit both of them now. Maybe just a grenade him?
On the move.
Let's move you here. I mean, it's not really worth it, but maybe I can hit it. Really? You can't? Okay, you can actually reach right here. That'll shred some armor at least, so let's do that. Any armor gone is good. Okay, we can actually see the Archon right there, so we should be very careful. Well, three Archons, that's interesting. However, we can snag one of them. So let's do that.
Don't bite. Let it happen.
Beautiful. Eat up some turns there on their end too. And then of course over here I can launch an EMP bomb. Won't do anything to the Archons, but it'll do some damage to him. Really? Well, let's just do that then. Alright, damage done. Let's see what they do. I mean, they have an Archon they have to take care of outside. Alright, here's hoping they fucking miss. Did it hit? Did it miss? I don't even know. Where are you going? Alright, we ate two turns and honestly some of the most important enemies we ate there, so. However, Bear is in a lot of trouble.
Okay. This is bad. Come on, kid.
Alright, he's unconscious. We can bring him back though with restoration, I think. What? You're blazing pinionsing inside? Is that even possible? I can't see. Thank you for attacking your friend, because that's what I've been wanting. Okay. All right, so hold the fuck on. That's a problem.
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Like, is it gonna hit us? I don't understand. It doesn't look like it will. We gotta get Bear up. Get up, Bear. This is getting that messy very quickly. I gotta pick her up.
This is the one, right?
And if I can get you here and then I can give you an action, I can get you out. And the reinforcements are coming over there. All right, we'll figure out what to do with you here in a minute. Haywire protocol. Let's see what we can do here. Not much is the answer. Huh. This is all very, very interesting. Like, what the fuck do I do here? Blazing Pinions melee attack. I need to shoot. Let's move you over here for now. We're running out of time.
Sure thing.
That could do some damage. Let's do that for now.
Better start running.
All right, Bear. If I Wraith, I can get you way over here.
10-4.
Send you through the wall. Okay. Capacitor discharge could do some guaranteed damage. You over here. EMP. Who am I damaging that's friendly? Sure, just I don't know who I'm damaging that's friendly. Why don't we do capacitor discharge now? That should kill these two. Ah, shit, it blows up, I forget. Oh, I think everybody's okay though.
Heading out.
Get you over here. Let me do lightning hands. The miss is pretty bad. Trying to take him out. If we hit, that'll be the end of him, but. I only saw two there. I didn't see three.
Adjusting sights.
All right, we'll see what happens. Oh, okay. Apparently, he still did hit. Oh, three fucking mechs? Are you serious? Holy shit. That's insane. That's a first.
Advent forces on the ground.
Okay. You gonna pop a shot at Bear? No, you're going on Overwatch. You just are coming down here to be a dick. This is messy. This is very messy.
That didn't feel good.
No, I bet it didn't. Good miss. Okay. Let's get the fuck out of Dodge. Let's see what the hack gives us.
System.
That could be good. I might do it with the other person, though. My healer. Oh, man. This guy here is a pain. Only 80%. You're right in front of him. It doesn't make any fucking sense. Well, why don't we move you over here and eat up the Overwatch? Good, good, good. So that way I can get Bear fucking out of Dodge.
Okay, I'll go.
Okay.
VIP secure and in position for
you. Firebrand. VIP is secure.
All right. How do I do this? Move up.
Heading out.
NL over here.
Whatever you say.
Okay. We basically just need to move. I'm gonna put you here on the off chance I need to use the Mimic Beacon. Fire away. At least you hit one of them. I really have no idea what to do here. Void Rift, Insanity. Like, he's right there. Why is he so hard to hit? That's not good. Let's drop an insanity on him. Oh, he became mind controlled. All right, that's really good. Okay, so we're safe from him now, which is great.
I'm all over.
We need to start moving forward a bit. What are we shooting at here? If we get poisoned him, we've at least lowered his aim. So that's good.
Just a little off.
Yeah, okay. That's good. Do another shot. Ah, man, he dodged twice. That is rough.
I got a piece.
Okay. Could drop, like, a gas grenade. However, getting through our own gas bomb is a problem. So we'll just take a shot. We hit. I assume he's still alive, even though the camera's bugged the fuck out.
Draining ammo fast.
Okay, so he's our bitch now, which is great. He's moving. Okay. I prefer that. Thank you. Beautiful. What is that noise? I don't see anything. Oh, hello. Are you gonna shoot at the mind control guy? Nope, you are not. You're shooting at Dodger. Holy shit, she's almost dead. Okay, going on the roof. Well. Huh. Why don't we start moving out here? Buy us a turn? Yeah, let's do this, soul fire him.
This may be painful.
We'll heal up. It's just the problem, I guess the problem I'm having here is like there's no cover. What I need you to do is come out here. I have to have you drop a mimic beacon.
Sure thing.
So drop a mimic beacon here. Archon, let's go. Let's drag you out. I think bringing you out here for like more fodder is gonna be good. Okay, with you. I'll put you here.
On it.
And again, hopefully next turn, I'll be able to hit them. All right, good, he's dead. I don't know who you're shooting at. Oh, that guy. Cameras is all bugged up. Okay, he's dead. That's good. Buy us more time. Okay, this is where the mimic beacon hopefully becomes the hero that we need. Whoa, it's lost. That is a little surprising. Excuse me. I'm supposed to go after the mimic beacon. Thank you. That miss is huge. Beautiful. Okay, well, I think it means we still have one mech left. Which means Dodger Wave may very well be fucked here. Well, we are very lucky. I'm playing like a slob today. Ugh, don't play while sick, friends. That's all I can offer you.
Need to find some new cover.
I don't know what's going on.
I don't feel so good.
Everybody's gonna be so fucking hurt, it's ridiculous. Okay. Yes, loot is gone. I'm not concerned about that.
Menace 1-5, hostile interceptors are on high-speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing.
Let's get you out. Let's put you here.
I'm on it.
Nope. I don't know who you're shooting at, but... Do face off. Miss. 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 Oh, good. You hit him for one. Thank God.
Come on, focus.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to tell you. Could probably get Ryan out. However, I want to get this guy right up in their face if I can. Good miss. Real solid. Okay.
On my way.
Let's move you over here. Please kill him. 10 damage is really close to killing him.
We're off the armor.
The blue screen rounds are gorgeous on the him. Let's move you here. And do, restoration.
Big heal coming up.
So it just goes around and heals everybody. Okay. Even the Archon. He's immune to the other thing, apparently. I can try and take out a mech. I think taking out the mech is our best bet. All right, we'll see what happens on the next turn. Blazing Pinions is not a big deal, actually. That's actually really good, because we're going to be moving anyway, so that's a waste of a turn. Very happy that that's what's going on there. You look like you're just ignoring... Okay, Overwatch... Ugh. Well, I can use him to eat up the Overwatch. That's what I'm gonna have to do. You're gonna have to come over here. Eat up the two Overwatches. Sacrifice well worth being made. Well, you died. That's okay. Can we get you out? I think we can get everybody out. Let's get you over here.
Go, go, go.
On your order.
Okay.
Stepping off.
Stepping off.
Stepping off.
All right. Well, I think we did it, barely. Okay, good.
Getting out of here.
Getting out of here.
Just in time.
That was awful. I played that so badly. I don't deserve to get out of there like I did.
Mission accomplished.
Man, that was played so poorly. That was my own fault. No question. Oh, man. Lord almighty. I don't deserve to live through that, but I did. Oh, well. We'll see what happens now. Because people are going to need to heal up. How many are gravely wounded? Like, all of them? Probably, right? You would think that most of them are. Alright. Wounded, gravely wounded, like... we got the run of the gambit there. Hail of Bullets is... Salvo. Launching or throwing grenades using your heavy weapon or using heavy weapons with your first action will not end of your turn. Huh. I like Salvo. Open up with a frickin' grenade toss. Hey, what's up, Emma? How you doing, girl?
Hello, Commander.
We made bank there. Alright, out of curiosity. We have, like, no Illyrium, right? Yeah, we have no. Smoke bomb. We should build like one smoke bomb. Alright, we need people to heal up pretty bad. Hey, there's Illyrium crystals. We need those pretty badly, but first let's finish this.
Got an urgent urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
Hooray!
The resistance is a daunting task, Commander. But your efforts so far have left many wondering if we have made the right approach. We will have to do better.
Whatever you say, buddy. Almost $1,000 waiting for us. It's great.
Long live the resistance.
Okay. Did we not finish what we were doing in the Shadow Chamber? It's almost done. Alright, let's see if we can see what's in the Shadow Chamber first, like what's in that Black Sight Vial first. But let's go get those Illyrium crystals.
Avenger,
so we can frickin' do stuff with them and make stuff. Ideally. Oh, okay.
Still can't believe it's come to this.
I truly hope those gruesome images are the worst of what we find today.
They're slaughtering us, Doctor. What could be worse?
We're about to find out. I patched the Shadow Chamber directly into the ship's computer. It's been sifting through the material we recovered non-stop since our return, cataloging sequences.
Genetic sequences, in near infinite combinations, yet all bearing similar genetic markers. Human markers.
There must be thousands of them.
Tens of thousands, and the procedure is still nowhere near complete.
Which is why we need the ship's computer to find out where they came from. By cross-referencing them with the data we've managed to hack from the Advent Network. It's an admission file from one of the gene therapy clinics.
Avatar, just what exactly is in that vial?
In my worst nightmares, I would never have imagined.
Doctor.
I believe we have found the missing civilians.
That's impossible.
The gene clinics. Millions of people just looking for help.
Medically screened and selected. Suitable candidates taken to that contemptible facility to be processed, refined into the material we now possess.
But why do this?
I could not begin to fathom a guess at this point. There exists no research that would ever warrant this.
It's genocide, Doctor. And these people are walking right into it. We may not know what they're doing with this stuff, but I think I can find out where it's going. Got it. It's a high-security production facility. Standard defensive complement.
Then I strongly suggest we pay them a visit, Commander.
Agreed. The information we gain could prove invaluable towards stopping the aliens' true agenda.
New objective added.
Well then, I guess they're making people into goo for some reason.
It looks like we've got our work cut out for us, Commander.
Ain't that some shit? Can I what can I upgrade this to do? Psionic gate. 200 supplies, 4 power. We can do that. Cool. We have that powered now. I don't know what that's gonna do, but we have it. Well, let's at least get these Illyrium crystals.
Initial contact with the resistance operatives working in this area, Commander.
What?
They're going to show us how to get into the alien forge facility.
Not yet. We're not. You're insane if you think we're doing that now. We have that when we need it. Oh, he got Inspire. Okay. Insanity. So we need you, Jesse, to have Insanity. You're quite good at causing it.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Greetings, Commander. I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander.
Thank you, buddy.
I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Skull mining is done. What else can we do? Skull Jack. We don't really have that. Battlefield medicine. Can't really afford to spend the Illyrium. I need Illyrium for everything. We need so much Illyrium, Jesus Christ. UFO just kind of hovering around.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
We have nothing else to research.
Strategic resource located.
Oh, 68 Illyrium crystals. Oh, thank God. So now can I build what I want to build? If
Commander,
I go over here.
The lab is currently idle. We're wasting valuable
yes.
time and resources.
Gremlin Mark 3.
Conducting any research.
Please consider providing us with a directive as soon as possible.
Hello, Commander.
There we go.
All those people, millions of innocent lives unknowingly.
Well, that's where we're going to stop today. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying it. If you are, come back next time for XCOM 2. Consider dropping a like. Your support means the world to me. And as always, I'll see all of you next time. Bye-bye.